Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. And on today's video, we're going to be discussing Bruce Campbell's recent statements on Evil Dead the game and a possible delay coming to Evil Dead the game. So let's just get right into it. Basically, at a recent tour that Bruce Campbell's doing, I believe it was called the Keep Your Distance Tour. Obviously, you know, reference to what's going on in the world for the past year or so. Basically, someone asked about the game. And he was talking about how amazing it's going to be and how awesome it is. And of course, that sounds great, but obviously, he's doing it, so he does have to promote it in some sense. I mean, it's not like he's going to say anything bad about the game, but the game does look awesome. And I take Bruce's word for it, just because, you know, it's fucking Bruce Campbell. He doesn't want anything bad to happen to, you know, his baby, which is basically Evil Dead slash Ash, as much as, you know, he's now retired. But he was praising the game, talking about how great it's gonna be, but he brought up something which was something along the lines of looks like they're heading for a February 2022 release. Now, obviously, we know that the game was supposed to come out this year around fall time. I was speculating somewhere around October, but obviously, Bruce Campbell probably has a lot to do with the development of the game. I mean, he's not literally like programming the game. But he's Bruce Campbell. He's probably very well informed about what's happening with the game. He's discussing with the developers about what's going on with the game, and you know, they're telling him and vice versa. I'm not sure how involved he would really be in that, but I would assume he's probably, as well as a voice actor for Ash, he's probably the creative consultant for a lot of things. I would assume. I'm not sure, but I would assume that's the case. So obviously Bruce Campbell knows, and you know, me personally, what I think about it is, honestly, I'm disappointed in the sense that, of course, I wanted the game to come out this year, but I'm also pretty happy that it seems like the company that's making Evil Dead the game seems to really care. I mean, I don't want there to be a cyberpunk situation, or you know, any other amount of games that came out that were they were like released so quickly. Well, it's not that Cyberpunk was released quickly, but they were just forced out basically before the game was even finished. And then, you know, like what happened with Cyberpunk, it came out and it was in an absolutely terrible state. It was super buggy. And now, like, you know, personally, I love Cyberpunk, but a lot of people hate the game just because of how it started and all the controversy surrounding that. So, in my opinion, I am disappointed because I wanted to be out this year, but I'm actually really happy and grateful that they're taking their time with the game. They're making sure that it comes out, or seemingly making sure that it comes out in a perfect state, or like as good as they can get it, and releasing a very polished and good game so that everybody can enjoy it instead of just rushing it out there. And then we're gonna, you know, we would have to unfortunately deal with all the backlash and controversy surrounding the game, which, you know, as an Evil Dead fan, I do not want that to happen. It's my one of my favorite franchises ever. I want the game to be released in a good state, and then it's just gonna be an awesome game. So, as much as I am disappointed in a way, I'm just pretty happy that it actually is delayed. Thinking about it, because I would much rather have it be delayed and then come out great, versus it coming out this year and being in a shitty state or just not being well made. So yeah, folks, that's really all I have to say about this one. Quick little video just to get the news out there to anyone who hasn't heard about it. Like I said, Bruce Campbell says they're aiming for a February 22nd, 2022 release date, so hopefully that is the case. But we'll see. Bruce Campbell might be wrong, but it does seem like the game is going to be delayed. And yeah, like I said, that's really all I gotta say. Just a quick little video to get this information out there. So, y'all folks, stay safe, stay groovy.